The trends we have chosen are the trends which are globally available, but also have their regional twist inside of it. So it's usable for all our customers and it reflects then directly the regional benefits of each airline or each customer in the world. The Trend Report 2020 consists of 5 different umbrella trends: shareworthy, no planet B, mindfulness, the new nostalgics, and food technologies.
The way how people look at food is much more complex and much more holistic. And I think this is the right way to look at it in our society. And we at LSG try to find the best solutions to all those needs.
In autumn, we've revised our trend report to evaluate the impact of the COVID-19 pandemic on each trend. This enables our customers to effectively deal with the current situation and to provide the solutions and concepts that their passengers want.
We have 2 major tools to identify food trends. First of all, our market research agencies who support us with different data from all our platforms, no matter if it's social media or real consumer data. And the second hand, we have our huge innovation research community where we, together with our experts from the culinary perspective, innovation scouts and lead chefs, identify trends and bring them up to the air.
And by this, deliver products that are just on the spot with the trend that is going on in the restaurants and in the foodie blogs and so on and so forth. And that's why we believe it's absolutely paramount and important to have food trends embedded in a product development process.
The trend report is really helpful for us as chefs for the whole product development because it supports our ideas and really shows the customer that we are not developing just out of gut feeling.
I think today you have to act on a fact-based basis, and therefore you have to know what are the requirements, what is in, what is out, what do the passenger want.
The industry is facing a lot of uncertainties due to the pandemic. So it's striking to see that the trends about transparency, health benefits and digitalization have gained momentum in the new normal.
For the LSG Group, it's crucial to understand what passengers need because in the airline industry, there are so many changes right now, and we also would like to consult our airline customers to better understand the passengers and get a higher passenger satisfaction.
Of course, there are always things we don't know what happened yet or would happen in few days or weeks or even months.
Especially the aspect of transparency of where the food comes from, how we do the production processes, how we do the packagings, and here to find the best solutions for our airline customers.